Hey everybody, I am in Georgetown, Texas. This house is in a small community which is right off of 130 Toll Road, and super easy to find. The toll road will take you just directly right into Austin, or you can go left off of Limmer Road and it takes you right down to Georgetown Square or I-35. So you're right into Georgetown. Easy access here for you. And this is actually in Highcrest Meadows, which is off of Limmer Loop. I am at 50 Churchill Farms Drive. This house I'm going to show you today is a 4-bedroom, and it also is priced at $275. Great price. And we have a tax rate of 2.21. It is a 4-bedroom, 2.5 bath. Here we go. I'm going to show you the front of the home first, and then we're going to take a tour inside, and I'll point out some different features inside as well. Some of the homes in the neighborhood. These homes have been built by D.R. Horton and Continental. This is the front of this home. It is a two-story. It has hardy plank siding and brick on the front side. Two-car garage. Some great landscaping there. So walking in, you're going to see a tile floor through the main living area. It already has the tiles, the larger tiles, 16 by 16. And then a powder bath to the left when you come in. Lots of open space here for you in the living area. And then you've got the kitchen with the granite countertops. Great, those wood cabinets. And so there, you're gonna see a lot of cabinets here and a little extra extended cabinetry. It could be like a coffee area, your garage, your pantry, and then you have your laundry room off of your kitchen. In the midst of the open floor plan with the living and the kitchen, you have a little breakfast nook, and then the door going out to the backyard. This home has been freshly painted, and like I said, it's 4 years old. So everything in the home is still at a newer level. It's only 4 years old. This is a great stairwell that has the iron, which is an extra feature there. Okay, into the master bedroom. Lots of room here. Windows in the corner, and then so you have a lot of blank wall space to add furniture or to put your bed. You will see double vanities, which is the cultured marble and the double vanities. And then they have the walk-in shower. It has tile surround on the walk-in shower and the seat featured there. And then walking through the bathroom, you will see your master closet. The owner's suite will have this closet here, which will run actually horizontal to your vertical bathroom. So the whole, I guess you just say the whole right side of the house when you walk in is all of your owner's suite. And the master is down. You have 3 bedrooms upstairs. You have an office and you have a game room. It has like a probably what you'd say kind of a soft tan colored carpet. So coming upstairs, you're going to see this neat railing that actually overlooks into the living area. It's a little fun nook right here. As you come up on the stairs, it's got a lot of the curved archways. So different dimensions. So when you do come up the stairs, you go to the right, and this you're going to find your large game room. I would say this game room's probably about a 16 by 14 size, somewhere in there. And then it also has a little media room, or could be an office, whatever. It's a flex space as well. So this is over, this sits above your master bedroom area. Walking back down the hallway, we're gonna find bedroom 1, which looks outside over the garage. These are nice sized bedrooms. Bedroom 2. and then bedroom 3. And with those 3 bedrooms, you have a shared bath with a full tile surround, single vanity, and then the tile floor. So there's only 2 flooring types in the home. In your main living area upstairs, where the game room and study and the hallway is carpet along with the bedrooms. And then the bathroom is the tile. Okay, so downstairs is where you have the full tile in the main area in the kitchen and all the areas that are downstairs, the laundry room, things like that. So thank you for joining me today. I would love for you to come see me here in Georgetown. If you're wanting to move a little bit out of Austin, this is an easy commute, 35 or the tollway, easy to get in and out of. And would love to show you a home. I'm going to be here today, and I'm going to be here on Sunday from 2 to 4. Come take a tour.